For high knee carioca, we're stepping in front and stepping behind, but we get a little hip snap here. So we're just stepping in front, stepping behind, stepping in front, stepping behind. But when you step in front, we're gonna kick that leg up over the top. Make sure that you're rotating with your legs and your hips, not with your low back. So we're not going like that with our low back. Bring it up and over that way. So you're stepping behind, snap up. Step behind, snap up. That's a high knee carioca.